Here to ball? Hey, are you here to ball? Dude! Are you here to ball?
Yeah, I'm here to ball. That's where this happens, so.
Please don't try me today. There are a lot of players here, and no one has had their registration form or ID out already.
What registration form?
Well, how do you know you're supposed to be playing?
I got a confirmation email.
Yeah, it should have been attached to that email.
The email had an attachment.
Drone events are always crazy.
Can I fill it out now?
Well, everyone else got to, so might as well.
I can't go back to your house.
this, DJ?
This DJ.
First name D, last name J. Let's
I will
go.
Get to you when I get to you.
Come on, I'm trying to ball.
I will get to you when I get to you.
Cool. So I'm good then?
You're good. Yeah, we'll announce the first game in just a little bit. But in the meantime, you can get this over there.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
Yo, isn't that Ronnie 2K next to Russ?
Yo, there's lots of people here. It goes Rachel from NBA 2K TV over there.
Oh, yeah. Hey, maybe I should introduce myself.
Yeah, why is that?
Because I'm going to be on the cover of 2K one day.
You better pump your brakes, son.
Yo, what up, ATM?
Hey, what up, dog?
Pump my brakes? We only gas up around here, man.
And who are you anyways?
I'm DJ. You remember me? First name D, last name J.
Oh, yeah, DJ. Oh, hey, I know you. You the kid that quit ball for a couple years and tried to be the next Funk Flex.
Right.
I mean, what happened? DJing ain't paying out for you? Now, what you need to be doing is worrying about making it to that showdown game at the end. That's where all the good players, all the dudes that's been real about this life, that's where we gonna be.
So who are you?
ATM.
Oh, I like that, because you play like money.
You're a smart man. My mama calls me Lou.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna see you in the showdown. Lou Money?
That's me.
Listen up, everyone. Yo, listen up. Welcome to the Proving Ground. The games are about to get underway. So players, listen for your assignments and then head on up to the courts. Get ready to ball. Let's go. Boom!
Competition's looking nice. Real.
Man, stick him!
Yo! Hey, it's heated over here. We need to check this out.
Okay.
Oh, man, they really want it.
Hey, watch it. Both coming. I help side. Hello.
How y'all ball?
I'm right. But I got you
on it. I'm on it.
Okay.
You got to come. You got to come. Switch. Ball. I got ball.
Oh.
That
was great!
Hey!
I'm through. Got it.
everybody out.
Nothing. Who got next?
Yeah, Mike that's Work. True. Hey, let's get this one.
We got this.
Let's get this next one.
Let's get it. What's going on, big man? How you doing?
What's up, bro?
What's good, man? Hey, these dudes ain't even ready.
They don't need to know.
Thank you.
DJ.
Maybe so.
Gentlemen, do I look like I walked out of a hurricane? Because you guys just blew me away. Very impressive.
We killed it.
Oh, yeah, you killed it. But what's the next step? You need to learn to eat what you kill. You guys got to make a little moolala at this at some point, right? And when you're ready for that, you call me. You, sir. Moves. Amazing.
Hey, man, don't forget my boy DJ. He need a car. He got skills.
Of course. You play hard, you get a car. Call me. Don't lose that. All right. Best players on the court! Right over here. You guys, amazing.
All right, man, peace.
Very.
Yeah, I see him at these events from time to time. He always looking for new clients.
Oh, so you were trolling me with that intro then, huh?
Yeah, now you catching on. But you better get ready to impress. Almost time for that last game before the showdown.
What's going on, fellas? Good luck, man.
What's going on?
Good luck,
man.
Good luck, man.
Thank you.
All right, listen up. Let's get everyone down to the VIP area. We're just about ready to announce the players in the showdown game on the Legend Court.
Hey, I think you'll get picked up.
Bet.
Yeah, you a baller, man.
Hey, appreciate you, bro.
Yeah, no doubt.
Okay, players, we've got some serious action going down today. Tons of talented ballers have been showing out, and to honor the top players of this year's event, we have selected the best of the best for our final showdown game up on the Legend Court. You wouldn't be here today if you weren't already a legit baller, but we can only pick 10. That's right, 10 for the showdown game. So listen up. In no particular order, this year's participants are Hot Sizzles, Studly Bob, Ankle Bracelet, Above the Rim, Deep Three, Itty Bitty, A to the T to the F.
Let's get money.
Jamal, Concepcion, and DJ.
My time, baby.
Everyone give it up for these ballers. Nice job, guys. Boom! Before we get this final game at the Proving Ground underway, let's thank the Jordan Brand for putting on such a great event and all our players for really showing out. Nice job. Now I ask you, are y'all ready to see the best of the best go at it? Oh, come on now. You can do better than that. I can't hear you. I said, are y'all ready to see the best of the best go at it? Right on. That's more like it. Now let's all head up to the Legend Court for this year's Throwdown Showdown. Boom!
Yo, told you you were gonna make it.
Never a doubt. Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Hey.
Hey, can we grab you for a sec?
Yeah, yeah. Wait, hold up. Is this for 2K TV?
Yeah, it is. We just wanted to get a couple comments about the event today, if that's cool.
Yeah, of course. Let's do it, Rachel. Cool.
Hey guys, I'm Rachel, here today at the Jordan Proving Ground with the newest street ball sensation, DJ. DJ, you played awesome. A lot of people were watching you today. How does it feel being out there?
It's a lot of fun. I mean, you have so many great guys out there. The competition is fierce, and I'm just happy we got the win at the showdown game.
All right, DJ, we all want to know what is next for you.
Hey, good game out there, DJ.
Oh, hey, Dame.
Hold up, did Damian Lillard just tell me good game?
Well, I mean, you played like a superstar today, and there were so many people watching.
Yeah, I guess. I'm sorry. What was your question?
It's all good. We all want to know what is next for you.
I'm not really too sure. I mean, I'm 100% devoted to basketball, so I guess we'll see what happens. But let me say, for 2K TV, I will be on the cover of the game.
Well, we are definitely rooting for you. You played awesome today, and thank you for coming on the show.
All right, thanks, Rachel.
All right, guys, well, that is it from the Jordan Proving Ground, but make sure that you guys stay tuned because Scott OG has some defensive tips, and we also have some advice for your My Team lineups.
Hey, great game, DJ.
Oh, Ronnie 2K. Appreciate you, bro.
Oh, DJ, you got a good motor, man. That's your strongest trait out there. You got a good-looking jumper. It's sweet. Nice form. But listen, your elbow's popping out when you go off the dribble, okay?
Thanks, man. I'll work on it.
Hey, excuse me. No, I'm sorry. I run scouting for the Chicago Bulls. Yeah, I'm glad you're back in the court, man, where you belong. You know, I watched you some in the AU. And then I hear that you're going to throw it all away to do some music? No. Listen, we're having a workout tomorrow. And have you signed with an agent yet?
No, I don't. I'm still working on it.
DJ, then I can't really talk to you then. Most of the contact between the teams and the players we're looking into is supposed to go through an agent. So, thanks for your time. Good job today.
Yo, if I call that number right now, I could get free money?
Hey, B! B! You're not gonna believe this. It was great, all right? There was a scout from the Chicago Bulls. And they want me to try out for the team.
Try out? Like you could be on the team?
Yes, but...
But what?
But he asked me if I had an agent, and I had to tell him no, because I don't.
No, but he offered you a tryout.
Yes, he offered me a tryout.
Then let's get you an agent.
I don't know any people.
Yo, I know this dude. His name's Andre. He used to know my little twin, little Tasty. You know what I'm talking about? They used to have it. But the point is, he got me that casting thing with the commercial.
You talking about the commercial? You didn't get the commercial.
But he told me when and where it was. You know what I'm saying?
But you never went to the commercial.
The point is, it existed.
I'm good. I don't want to meet Andre, but thank you, okay?
Right,
I need
lost,
to think.
Man.
I need
Andre's
to think.
Dope.
I need to. Oh, hold up! This dude was handing out business cards from the Jordan event earlier. Wait. Let me text him and see what's up. Hey, met you at the Jordan event. Wanted to come by the office to talk.
Yo, come on.
Hold on. I got some. He said, yeah, he's got an office nearby. He's sending the location right now. All right, B.
I gotta go.
Hey, hold my ball.
Hey, go get it, man.
Oh,
if
B,
anything,
catch the ball. You don't let the lucky ball.
You know I got the butterfingers. Come on,
come
man.
On, B.
Yo, hey, get it, man. Get it. Hey, Andre, we got Andre as a backup, though, if you need Andre.
Nah.
Yo. What just happened?
If you cut off my electricity, I cannot pay my bill because I won't have the internet. No, please
hey,
do
man.
Not put me on hold again.
Excuse me. Sorry.
What can I do?
Are you talking to me now?
Yes, come. You're from the Jordan thing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can play a bit. Have a seat.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it, and I think so, and so does the scout of the Chicago Bulls. He wants me to try out for the team tomorrow morning.
Larry.
Yes, I think so.
Yeah, Larry.
Know.
He's got a polo shirt, kind of chubby.
Yeah, that's the guy.
I know
that's
the guy. Yeah, he's their scout. So they want you to go to the workout tomorrow.
Well, okay, so here's the thing. I don't have an official tryout, but he asked me if I had an agent. I said no. He said he can't talk to me. So that's where you come in. Right? You're my middleman.
That's where I come in.
Right.
Right. Because you want me to pick up the phone and call Larry and fix the mess that you got yourself into by telling him You didn't have an agent.
Well, that's the idea. I mean, if you can do that, I mean, if you can't, I can just go find somebody else to do it. I mean,
my friend, I would like to offer you my services as your agent.
Wait, are you serious, man? Just like that?
Yeah.
You think we can do this?
Well, you're an incredible baller. This is your moment. Don't you understand that tomorrow will be the first biggest day of your entire career. Your foot's in the door. And in this business, if you sign one contract, you're set for years. If you sign two, you're set for a lifetime. I could be getting a little ahead of myself.
I mean, maybe a little.
But no. This is great. This is your moment. You need to be home. You need to be resting. It's an early thing tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Drink some water. Stay hydrated.
So you'll talk to him?
I will. And you, sir, are going to learn how to eat what you kill.
What does that mean?
DJ, in this business, you don't eat unless you take food out of somebody else's mouth. Tomorrow, you need to go into that workout so hungry, so desperate that you think you're gonna starve to death unless you grab a big, fat, juicy roster spot out of the jaws of every other player there who wants it just as badly as you do.
Yeah.
Eat what you kill.
Eat what you kill.
Eat what you kill.
Eat what you kill.
I will call you tomorrow.
All right.
Yo, what's up, man?
Hey, thanks for coming. Hey, I said thanks for coming.
Hey, I'm DJ.
Okay, DJ, I'm the assistant coach. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I see what this is. You know, a while back I was in your exact same position. Yeah, I went undrafted, sweated out for the summer, and then I got invited to a workout. Didn't know what to expect, man. I was so nervous. I was more nervous than I've ever been. You nervous?
I'm just happy to be here.
Oh, well, good for you. I was nervous. My knees were shaking, knocking all together. I was like the shook ones, you know? Sequel to the sequel, part three. You know what? Don't even worry about it, young brother. That's before your time. But I got a scrimmage I want to get you into, okay? Yo, bring it in. All right, guys, this here is DJ. DJ's gonna be running with you on the next round. I want you to give him a little taste of how we get down in the NBA, yeah?
What's going on, man? DJ. Hey, how you living, man? What's good? Let's get it.
Come on, back it up, man.
Switch!
Switch!
Thank you.
DJ, how do you feel about another run?
I feel great about another run.
You tired?
Not at all.
You sure?
Yes, sir.
Absolutely positive.
Yep.
Now, if I put you in this game and you tell me you're tired, I'm gonna be upset because you just told me you weren't tired.
Understood.
I mean, I can find another guy. It's nothing.
I'm your guy, coach.
Good. I want to see you against the starters. Hey, guys, over here. So I'm gonna put you in this next scrimmage over here.
All right, coach.
Guys, listen, DJ's trying out. And he looked pretty good against the twos, but the coaching staff wants to see what he's really made of. So don't get all precious on me. I need you to give him the business, okay? Please.
What's going on, man? DJ, what's good? What's good? Hope you guys are ready.
Yo, DJ. So I was thinking, there is definitely a spot on this team for a player with your skill set.
Are you saying I made the team?
Well, I'm just the assistant coach. I don't do the signings, but I do make recommendations. And I would recommend to the front office and the coach that if they found a guy with your skill set, your size, and who can play ball the way you do, then they should potentially sign that guy. So tell your agent that we'll be in touch, potentially.
Got it. Thanks for the opportunity.
Of course.
Don't do it. Don't go in that door. Yo, man, why do I watch scary movies by myself?
Hey, B, guess what?
You met Kobe.
Not even close.
You made the NBA?
Yes, no, maybe.
Yeah, hold on. You an official? How'd the Andersons get tickets NBA player?
I mean, maybe I could be.
Oh, my God, you gonna play against Kobe?
No,
I'm gonna cry right now, man. No. You gonna play against Kobe?
Kobe is retired.
Oh, my God, he is retired. You gonna play against Kobe? You gonna get the endorsements?
No, nothing is official. I didn't sign anything yet.
You gonna host SNL.
Hey, pump your brakes on the whole hosting thing, all right?
I can't wait. I'm gonna be front row.
Hey, hold up.
What?
Yo, the agent texted me. Hold up.
What'd he say?
He said he's coming over right now. He says you're not gonna believe this.
It's happening, yo. It's happening. It's happening, DJ. Yo, I got it. I think it might be the agent.
Today's the day, B.
Yeah, Brian, what up, man? Hey.
Don't have time for this.
What's going on, man?
Hey, what is this?
Biscuits fresh as an I never.
That's my best friend, B Fresh, from back home.
She lives here?
Yeah, we family.
Yeah. Well, temporarily. It's a long story.
Okay. How did this workout go?
Oh, the workout was, it was okay. It was okay, yeah. What's going on?
Okay, just okay.
Yeah, just okay.
Huh.
Did you hear anything?
No. And I definitely did not hear that it went okay, DJ.
Oh, jeez.
I heard that it went awesome!
Wait, hold up. What?
So good that they want to sign you for a whole season.
Yo. What?
Ooh. Yes!
Well, yo! Ooh. Are you serious? Ooh.
I am so serious. Ooh. And it's the big moment. This is like a big step. Yes, celebrate. This is fun.
DJ. We gone 3 points.
Good rhythm.
All night.
Okay, enough of this. Please, he's got to rest. You got to eat what you kill, man. You're going to get tired.
What?
Don't be tired. You got to be up in the morning.
It's
a very big thing, a big day.
Tomorrow morning?
Yes, you need rest.
I can't believe it.
I'm going to training camp tomorrow morning.
Tomorrow morning, first thing.
The three of us against the world. We going to do it.
God, I can't believe it.
Did she say the three of us against the world?
Yeah, so I didn't tell you, but she likes the whole, agenting, managing
a little bit of everything.
Idea.
Huh.
And she would be a great addition to the team. It could be like me, you, and B.
Give her a free education of things that I work my whole life.
Yeah, but she's got some great ideas. You got to hear her out, bro.
I'm sure she does. Have you lost your mind? Because it takes guys normally till their second contract before they start hiring their friends.
Yo, I got a question, Agent Smith.
Man,
you get me in a meeting with Kobe?
Absolutely not. You know, if you buy a jetpack or a tiger, I'm going to really be concerned about you.
Right.
Hey, what about the shoes, though? He going to get some free shoes?
Like a shoe deal? Yeah,
shoe
I'll
deal.
Work on that because
shoe
that's
deal.
My job. I'll do it once he goes to his training camp. He hasn't even been there.
Yo, I'll make sure you get some kicks.
Oh, go. You get some rest.
Right. No, she has a really great perspective on shoes.
Talking and walking.
A fresh perspective. You see what I did there?
Like a bee fresh perspective?
Man. It's great.
Yes. That's great.
This
that's
is good
great.
News, Bri.
I am so happy I got to meet you, B.
Yo, we gonna make a great team.
Yes.
This is the beginning, man. B.
What's up, yo?
We made it.
Hey.
Oh, man. I gotta get some rest.
Do your thing.
Isn't this incredible? The training facility is walking distance from your place.
Yes, Bri.
So convenient.
It's incredible, man. It's incredible.
Yeah. I mean, it's all happening right now, and you did it, DJ. From the proving ground to an NBA roster. You're here. You did it. I mean, with a little help from me, right? I mean, not to toot my own horn, but, toot, toot. Come on. Eat what you kill. It works, baby. Yes!
Ah, man, yes! I think you broke my wrist.
What? You're not serious.
No, I'm not serious, but here's the thing.
Thank God.
You cannot be more nervous than me, all right?
I'm the rookie here, Bri. You're the expert.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You need to have this stuff figured out.
I know, but it's just everything's happened so fast. I mean, we're a team. You know, the you and me, the us and the we. Are you ready?
Yeah, Bri, I'm ready, all right? But you got a vein the size of a tree trunk. And I need you here and able to negotiate my sneaker deals, okay?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So take care of yourself, man. Just relax.
About that.
What about that?
Good news, bad news.
What do you mean good? Hey, Bri, just spit it out, man.
Okay, good news is, I've been holding this in. I've been in contact with every major brand. Every one of them. Adidas, Nike, Jordan, Under Armour, all of them.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
This soon?
Yeah.
Wait, so what could possibly be the bad news?
Okay, look, it's just preliminary things, you know? I mean, it's I called them, I contacted them, and they said, yes, we see you over there.
So you need to contact them again, and you tell them that DJ is interested in the brand. This is the beginning, all right?
Yes.
Brian, Bruce, Lee,
yes.
This is your time to shine.
My
for
time to
us,
shine.
Okay? You
for
need to
us.
Step it up on
the
behalf
team.
Of the team.
I will step it up.
And you need to eat what you kill.
Eat what I kill.
Yes.
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 So what I need you to do is tell me, do you have a preference in these brands I'm going to land? Or do you want to just get the best deal?
Look, I'll go with whoever offers me the best deal. I don't really care who it is.
Great. I'll get on it.
All right. Yes! It really is all happening. All right, here goes none.
Yo, yo, what's up, man?
Hey there! You look overwhelmed.
Yes, my first official day with the team. I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to...
Yeah, you're a rookie, right? Undrafted? Yeah, you're supposed to be confused. I'm Hannah. I run the PR department.
The PR?
Yeah, send a bad tweet you answer to me. Come on, this way. Now, we have lots of tools available for you here in the practice facility. Why are you still standing there? Lots of tools available for you. Film rooms open 24 hours. Do you want tape on the latest player called up from the G League? We've got it.
Here. Who's this?
Charlie, my assistant.
What's with the phone?
Burner.
The burner phone.
Is it really
think
necessary?
Think of it as a team phone.
Yes.
Everyone you need is saved in there. Coaches, assistant coaches, trainers, myself. Now, the trainer's room is right off the locker room. Sprain, twist, pull, whatever you have, go see them. They'll take care of you.
Your car registration
Is on there. Insurance, and number to the team lawyer in case, God forbid, you ever get into a fender bender. What's your social?
Security?
Social media, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. We can run that for you.
No. I prefer to handle my own hands.
I'm sure that'll go well. Hey, coach, you got a sec?
Hey, there's our newest player, hot off the street, ball court.
Now, this is the number one assistant coach in the league, Eric Drought. 12 years with the NBA, won sixth man of the year, two-time All-Defense. There's absolutely nobody you can learn more from than Coach D.
How come he's not the head coach?
That's a good question, because see, I prefer to be down in the trenches. Don't listen to a word this boy tells you. Hey, guys, thank you. I'll take it from here.
See you around, DJ.
See
you. He's not the
hey,
head
welcome
coach.
Aboard, DJ. Your head spinning yet? You know, you did something totally different than any other rookie on this roster.
Yeah, it's definitely a lot to take in, Coach.
So, this is the team practice facility. We have four different workout stations, one on each half court. Now, each station is designed to help you with your game, you know, dribbling, shooting, whatever you name it. We have a staff here around the clock, so whenever you want to work out, you just let us know, and we'll hook you up. We've had guys come in here at the crack of dawn. Some like to come in around 2 or 3 a.m. The thing is, we really don't care when you come in, just as long as when you do, you work hard. Cool?
Very cool.
We fist bump around here.
Oh.
But there we go. Right this way. So I'm going to introduce you to some of the guys over here.
Oh, there he is. There's my rook. Hey, look, fellas, it's our rookie, baby. Hey, what's up, man? I'm Shan. Come over here. Hey, fellas, gather around. I want to say something. Hey, I just want to introduce you to the team, if that's cool,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, man.
Right,
yeah,
cool,
yeah.
Cool, cool, cool. Hey, I, Shammy T. Wells, by the power vested in me, do hereby claim this rookie, all right? This is my rookie. I don't want to see none of you ashy ankle dudes near my rookie. Y'all got that? Appreciate y'all. Thanks, coach.
Shammy. What are you doing?
Come on, coach. I mean, I'm just taking the rookie in. Undrafted rookie? I mean, where did you even get this dude from? The streets? I mean, did you even go to college?
Hey, bro, I did go to college.
Yeah, yeah, whatever, whatever. Coach, this is an important time for the rookie. He just needs to bond with his team and learn proper habits. Yada, yada, yada. Come on. You know I got this.
Go easy.
Go easy. Hey, take a look over there, man. See that orange bouncy round, whatever? It's a basketball.
Hey, man,
all right?
I know what you're about to do. You know, bust a new guy or whatever. It's all good, man. Let's just get to the point.
Oh, so an undrafted kid does good during the workout. You get a little contract, and now you know everything, right?
Nah,
you don't even know this, man. You lucked out.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Look at these dudes. Look at that. What is that? You want any of these guys as your vet? They probably gonna have you buying donuts before every game, going around in a My Little Pony backpack.
See, I'm not with that.
Nah. All right, I just figured you wanted to learn about the league, that's all.
Oh, and you the guy to teach me?
Yeah, I'm the guy to teach you. I'm gonna teach you professionalism, champagning, campaigning, handshakes, branding.
Wait, hold on. Handshakes?
Yeah, handshakes. You remember when Russell Westbrook did that boom, boom, boom handshake
with
campaign?
Yeah, that was
fire. And it was also on SportsCenter. Now it's a Nike commercial. I just dropped some knowledge on you, Ruff.
All right, you know what? I guess I'll give you that about the handshakes. Yeah,
see? I knew you wanted me as your vet. Now, have all them donuts at my locker every day before practice and shoot around. And make sure my teammates got fresh towels in their locker. You got that?
Wait, hold up, bro. I thought you said that.
Hey, man,
you
weren't gonna... for sure. Just say, sir, yes, sir.
Sir, yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir.
Good job, bro. Now, that whole donut thing, that was real player. I like mine only from Dunkin' Donuts and make sure it's Boston cream. Don't come back with nothing else.
Oh, man.
DJ, I am so sorry about that. Look, Sammy can get a little excited sometimes. But hey, we're just about wrapped up today, so come on back tomorrow and anytime you feel like working on your game. Opening day is almost here, man.
All right, sir, coach. Thank you.
DJ, welcome to the team, man.